Number 8. How is a neighborhood different from the beginning of the story to the end of the story?